Hello, good morning to you all. Today in this video tutorial I want to show you how you can delete chats on the Funimate application. So as you know, we can direct send messages on the Funimate. If at all if you want to delete chats, you can do it in two ways. So open the Funimate application and click on this bell icon where the notification you will see, and here is the direct messages. See here, here is the direct messages option. And for example, this is the default message from the Funimate. So in order to delete this whole conversation, you can slide to your left. Yes, slide to your left, and when you see this, you can see a delete option here. So click on delete, means from your right to left of the screen. And in another way, I'll search my name and try to send one message. For example, click on the stick bar, click on this forward symbol, and if I send hi, I can unsend this message by click on delete. So we can delete a particular text what we sent, and we can delete the entire conversation. I have shown you both. For example, if I want to delete, just scroll from right to left and click on delete. So in this way you can delete chats on the Funimate account. I hope you like this, and thanks for watching. Have a nice day.